three unique things of Hinduism. Ability to make the divine land and get rooted on the deity, Pranapratishtha. And incarnations landing, the ecosystem where the incarnations land. The enlightenment spiritual ecosystem where incarnations happen. Third, devotion to feminine consciousness, Devi worship. These three are unique to Hindu tradition. Understand? Before Hindus could recognize, I have created a very powerful enlightenment ecosystem. Everywhere, the spiritual awakening is happening, enlightenment is happening. People are manifesting enlightenment, manifesting powers, everything.